Hello and welcome to Saints for Sinners' very first video blog. My name is Rob Clemens and I'm the creator of saintsforsinners.com, the home of imported Italian saint medallions hand-painted in New Orleans. I'm excited and I'm a little bit nervous, but I have to confront my fears and try to pursue a 2020 vision. I promise to do my best. So let's get a little topical. Today is February 12th, and we know what's coming. February 14th, St. Valentine's Day. But there were dozens of St. Valentines throughout the year. So you can really celebrate love and St. Valentine all throughout the year. There are lots of stories about St. Valentine, but one of my favorites is an old legend. The legend goes like this. If you take some bay leaves, put them in your pillow, you will dream of your future love that night. May as well try it. It can't hurt and it might help. Thanks for checking out the first video blog. You can also locate Saints for Sinners on Facebook and Saints for Sinners on Instagram and Saint singular on twitter.com. And you could take the quiz, Who's Your Saint, on our website, and I will personally give you a suggestion on who the saint is for you at this time in your life. Please share this video blog. Thanks again. No, wait. There's one thing I forgot to say. Thanks for listening to the very end. Bye now.